incoming!
Tommy pulled it off. Now all the politicians in the city are scared. Nobody wants to end up like the counselor.
Nice job, Tom.
But it's not enough. Now we're after Morello's right-hand man, his brother, Sergio Morello Jr. He controls the unions in the city. His biggest assets are the dockers' unions, thanks to whom he practically controls every import into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello income is gone.
I think I know how we'll do it, boss. Sergio is usually at the Italian Garden restaurant. There's a telephone in the restaurant, and across the street, a phone booth. You go to the booth and call inside the restaurant, saying you want to speak to Sergio. I'll be standing in front of the restaurant with a Thompson. And as soon as Sergio gets to the phone, I'll waste him. Then we just gotta get to the car and make a quick getaway. What do you say?
Yeah, I suppose I can handle the calling part.
Get to it, boys. Vincenzo will give you your weapons.
Vincenzo, I need a Tommy gum and something for Tom here.
Okay. Here it is, boys. I'll keep my fingers crossed.
Plan here. It's decent and a real big, sturdy car. You'll like it, Polly. It has a new type of lock, but if a person is clever, it ain't no problem to open it. Just like this. Nice and easy. Push in and click.
Great. Let's go, Tom. Let's go.
Here we are. Stop right here, Tom.
Okay. I'll stand out front. You call from that booth. Say you want to talk to Sergio. As soon as I kill him, get in the car and wait for me.
Sure thing.
Hey,
Yeah?
Mr. Morello, please.
Hang on.
Buddy, Marissa Morello ain't here today. Try...
Oh, Jesus, Polly! It isn't him! Polly, move it! Morello isn't there!